Open Compute Project is an effort and an open source initiative to create open source hardware for large-scale data center deployments. So it includes things like servers, storage systems, and data centers. I think the great part about it is that open source in general just becomes a very efficient process. You have a lot of people working on a lot of different problems, each one solving the problem on their own, and then merging all of that back together. And you get one great solution, which you can then go ahead and build on top of. You don't have multiple people working on the same problem over and over and over again, like different companies all trying to solve the same thing, and then coming up with four or five different solutions to that same problem. Here it's just one problem, one solution, we build it and we move on, and we're able to adapt, and we're able to innovate at a much faster pace as a result. I think a lot of the back-end infrastructure which drives a lot of these open clouds is becoming more and more open. If we think about the management software like OpenStack, if we think about the hardware and the data centers, all of that is really becoming more open. People are starting to learn from one another. It's no longer this proprietary secret that is kept tightly within companies. And I'm glad to see that people are finally starting to see the reality that openness is really going to be what's going to win in the end.